าวะโอ้โหมีโลโวดีชิเลกมลาอืมอัตโตเดมีอัตตามูนิกาคนสนุนโอเล็กเกเรติบาบาชิฟุนโบอานอนโซโอริงซิมาคอฟุน
Hello everyone, welcome to another show on Nebo TV. My name is Agbachi Onome. Today I'm going to be reporting news about the all-new of Ife. If you're listening to me for the first time and you're yet to subscribe to this channel, please don't forget to click the subscription button and notification bell to always get updates from Nebo TV. Her Majesty Queen Shilekunola Naomi has announced that she has separated from the Oni of Ife, Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi Ojaja II. In a recent statement posted on her official Instagram handle and Facebook page, she announced that the 3 years marriage has ended. According to her, she tried to make the marriage work, but Oni's public identity is at variance with his true self. She wrote that she did her best to endure and make it work. Many times she smiled through the struggles, but she has finally realized that she just have one assignment, which is her son, and God has done it. She said religion was never an issue between them. Instead, His Majesty has a picture he would love the world to see and perceive him as, and another one which is his true self. And on that note, she announced the beginning of a new dawn and the close of a chapter in her life, according to her statement. She announced that she shall no longer be referred to as wife of the Oni of Ife or as queen of Ile-Ife, but as the queen of the people and mother of her adorable prince. While responding to some allegations, Shilekunola said that her decision to move on did not come because His Majesty is married to another queen. She explained, saying that as many would love to assume, throughout their lives as couples, she was the only married wife to him. She, however, said there were side attractions, but it was never an issue. She also said her marriage to the Oni of Ife was never an arranged marriage, as many have misconstructed. She said she has never been pregnant all her life before her son, which is the first pregnancy with medical reports to back it up. According to her, the girl who they refer to as her daughter is actually her niece. However, news had it that the Oni of Ife had previously encountered a marital breakdown in 2017 when he split from Zainab Otiti Obano, whom the king married as a monarch on March 16, 2016. The marriage lasted for 17 months before the divorce. He later married Shilekunola in 2018, and the marriage is blessed with a son. The monarch also had a daughter with Omolara Olutubunsun as a teenager. Olatubunsun gave birth to Princess Adeola Ogunwusi, but recently there have been counterclaims between Oni and Olatubunsun over who was responsible for their daughter's upbringing. However, regarding the announcement of the divorce by Queen Shilekunola on her social media page, according to report, it has since been a shock to the Oni palace. According to the aide to the Oni of Ife, the Oni Oba Adeyeye Ogunwusi first saw the divorce notice by his wife, Naomi Shilekunola, on social media. The aide said that the Oni of Ife slept with the mindset of rejoining the ongoing musical program, Memorable Moments with Music, expected to end that week. The aide who pleaded anonymity said, though there had been issues with Naomi Shilekunola and the Oni of Ife, The palace never expected that such issue would lead to a divorce that will first be heard on social media. He noted that many of Orni's aides believed that a misunderstanding between the monarch and his wife had been resolved before the notice surfaced online. Even the Orni of Ife himself is shocked at the announcement on social media. He told one of his chiefs that he was surprised to see the divorce notice on social media, that he is not sure that the queen wants to go. Even Moses Olaferre, Orni's chief press secretary, initially denied the news when journalists asked him. He thought it was a fake news. According to him, sincerely, they thought the issue had been resolved. But however, it is indeed painful to hear such announcement. Well, there are so many questions flying on various social media platforms regarding the divorce. Many are asking what issue could have led to such an announcement on social media. Is it just the fact that His Majesty presents himself as a different person publicly, a different person when he's with his wife? Well, let's know your take. Drop your comment in the comment section below. Thanks for tuning in today on Nebo TV. It's been a wonderful time. Please don't forget to follow us on our various social media handles, our Instagram and Facebook page at Nebo TV. And yes, my name remains Agbaji Onome. Stay safe. God bless you and God bless Nigeria.